My name is Leonard Kress. I'm going to read a poem called The Collected Longer, and it's about a visit to Maumee Bay State Park in Ohio. Everything is silent in the swamp as I walk along the raised path above the foul, hyperactive muck. Not a peep from the marshland creatures the placards promised, only others like me huffing and shuffling with their casuistic chatter, stroller and walker clicking off steps, dissipating paces past the array of sunning stinkpots, and the young dad tormenting his toddler son, maintaining a 10-pace lead. The whole time, the kid wanting to chuck his emptied soda cup into the mountain dew-colored morass. I stop to rest and dig out a book, in this case, The Collected Longer Poems of Hayden Carruth. And when I read, out of silence words gather, an army of frogs, a knot of toads, break into my realm with extended trills, pebble-clicks and pitched peeps, jug-o-rum basslines, boinks and snores, drowning me out with their critical, gossipy sarcasm, halting just short of outright dismissal that stops when I stop and starts up when I resume.